Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. So as you've been hearing us talk about all morning, there is a 1974 law called FERPA, which allows companies to access the data that you're giving on your child to your kid's school. Pictures, demographic information, height, weight, birth date, a lot of stuff out there. There's a form that you can use to opt out of it. Now, I've sent that form out on Twitter. My Twitter handle is at Bill Spadea. The station is at NJ1015. And we've also posted it on the website, NJ1015.com. I'm going to tell you, protecting your privacy in this day and age with social media is an increasingly more difficult task. Do whatever you can to protect you and your kids from their information getting out there. And start with this form. Opt out. Tell the school, no, you can't share my kids' information with a private company. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And let's continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.